Izumi Sano, the gateway to the Kansai area, though often overlooked, is actually a hidden gem filled with natural beauty and historic industrial production. There's also a rich sake culture here, called jizake. Brewed locally using pure Izumi mountain water, it is said to be filled with the richness of the mountains. One such brewery utilizing this water is Kita Shoji Shuzo. Producing sake for the last 100 years, their fourth generation owner proudly introduced me to his delicious collection.
大吟醸って一番いいお酒の室賀生原酒、いわゆる新酒、絞ったまんまのお酒です。
美味しい。
ありがとうございます。
スムーズ。
大吟醸の小の里、簡単に言うとこれの火入れ殺菌したお酒、一般的な大吟醸ですね。
全然違う。Dry.
Yes.
It's good too.
小の里の純米酒って言いまして、はい、うちの酒蔵で一番出荷している代表的な選手のお酒です。
Strong.
Yes.
もう好き。多分中の一番好き。甘いとドライの間が美味しい。マスターさんは一番好き。
あ、それはやっぱ僕の息子たちなんで全部好きなんですけど。
Feeling refreshed, I headed to Rinku Premium Outlets for a bit of shopping. Among all the brand shops, I found a unique store here, a shop selling only towels. The store's name is Senshu Towels. I don't think I've ever seen such a variety of towels before, and it's definitely my first time in a shop selling only towels.This towel size is so unique, somewhere between a face towel and a bath towel. I've never seen it in other countries. So, how do you use it exactly?
すいません。
はい、いらっしゃいませ。
何のタオルですか？
これは浴巾と言われるタオルです。
浴巾は？
浴巾は、お風呂で使うタオルですね。
お風呂。How to use?
日本ではお風呂で体を洗うときにこれを背中をこのタオルで洗えるサイズになってますね。
はい、Oh, right. So that's why this size was made.
It's convenient.
先週タオルは本当に昔は約700件以上のタオル屋さんがこの泉さんの中心にあったんですけども、残念ながら今は80数社と減ってしまいました。ただまあその80数社は本当にいろんなものをいろんな工夫をして頑張ってますので、まだまだこの先もこの地域で伝えていきたいなというふうに思ってます。
With a history dating back 130 years, the Senshu area, including Izumi Sano and its craftsmen, played a significant role in supporting the Osaka textile industry, earning it the name Oriental Manchester.As it developed into one of the leading textile industry cities in Asia. Senshu was also said to be the birthplace of Western-style towel manufacturing in Japan. This towel is dyed from vegetables. This unique style of Japanese vegetable dyeing creates the most beautiful natural color range. Here, the environmentally friendly, aptly named raw towel has been produced without the glue typically used to strengthen woven materials.Next to these are the denim products, which have been created using the same threading as real denim. These towels provide the ultimate in water absorption. The craftsmen and women of Senshu have continued to evolve and innovate their products for over 100 years. In Japan, I find myself continually impressed by the craftsmanship that can be found even in daily objects.You can really feel the careful consideration and sense of spirit and value of the people producing such products. With this in mind, I really wanted to learn more about the people of this unique town.